on, guys? Pokemon here, back in the video. Welcome to part 27 of Let's Play Pokemon Y Nuzlocke. Last episode, we met through the Lysandra Labs, got the key to the elevator, and today we're going to be heading to the team for a secret HQ, activating the ultimate weapon, and for some sad story. But if you didn't know last episode, spoiler alert, if you didn't go watch the last episode, go check it out. Nappy has fainted. So we do have our new team member here. She is grinded up to, or he is grinded up to level 50. We have Gamble, the Hantergrow, level 50 on the Lucky Egg with Toxic, Fly, Foul Play, and Sucker Punch. So I grinded her up, or him up. I always feel like Hantergrow's a girl. But today we're gonna be heading downstairs first. So you're gonna use the elevator key. Sorry for this shakiness. Okay, let's go to the second floor. I really hope Gamble can get in some good battles here, because I want to introduce him. I want to introduce him a little bit. So who's this? Listen, one who will face Lysandre, also known as me. Here we go. Sad story. A terribly long time ago. I apologize for any background noise. There was a man and a Pokemon. He loved that Pokemon very much. A war began. The man's beloved Pokemon took part in the war. Several years passed. He was given a tiny box. The man wanted to bring the Pokemon back, no matter what it took. The man built a machine to give it life. He brought his beloved Pokemon back. Use the revive, which you can't use. It's him. He's cheating. Cheater. The man had suffered too much. His rage had still not subsided. Epic suspense. He cannot forgive the world that had hurt the Pokemon he loved. He turned the machine into the ultimate weapon. Oh gosh. The man became a bringer of destruction that ended the war. I don't understand. How did that end the war? It was just a huge explosion. How'd that end the war? The Pokemon that was given life must have known. That the lives of many Pokemon were taken to restore its life. The resurrected Pokemon left the man. So sad. So sad. Oh, you can see the dead pokes. And my Gengar's in there somewhere. And as well, Scullet, Petey, Cham, Chan, and Ryder. Get the key back. Should not be used. Everything will vanish again. Do you know unending pain like I have? I don't see like it doesn't seem like having too much pain. That is Aze or AZ. I can't remember what his name was. For some unknown reason, he had the key to the ultimate ribbon hung around his neck. Cause he's immortal. And he was the man. It's finally time. Follow me to my chambers. Well, I will do that. Let's go. So, that will unlock the third floor, basement floor. That's a sad story, honestly. So you wanna cry? Sad, though. Alright, I know this man I'm gonna fight here leads with a Crobat, so I'm just gonna leave with my Sunny quickly. I'm sorry, Gamble. I will give you some screen time, but I need to leave with Sunny for this. So the Pokeballs we receive, the Pokemon we've gathered are where they need to be. Add it all up, and it means our preparations are complete. Yeah. I don't want to read much tech to it now. I just want to get through here in this episode. One push of a button and we can activate the ultimate weapon from this room. I believe being the chosen one means you have potential to change the future. Whether we activate the ultimate weapon or leave it safely underground will rest upon if you actually have this potential or not. Alright then. Oh-hoo! You're the one I've heard so much about. I've been waiting for you. I need to do a little research on you. Come, let's begin. I need to go against Team Flare Zerosic. He needs to research on us a bit, apparently. Team Flare Zerosic is going to leave with us. Like I said, she is going to leave with the Crobat. Gender mix-ups. He is going to leave with the Crobat. Only 46. Thought he'd be higher than that. Well, it's just Thunderbolt. It's a simple Thunderbolt. Oh, I forgot to turn the move animations off. Well, then go to Crobat. Oh my gosh, I don't want to be over-leveled. Sunny, stop growing. 53, level 53. Malamar. I have a switch. Actually, I'm faster. I can Hyper Beam. Yes, down goes Malamar. Okay, that was easy. I know that thing was going to try to superpower me, so I was thinking about switching out. Wonderful, amazing, yeah. The red and blue. Okay. Well, this obviously presents X and Y. Blue, X, Y, what? Well. We are playing Y, so I think it's only right we've hit the red button. So, yeah. I love that. You push it! Oh! You pushed the little red button. Too bad for you. Push it. Wrong one. Oh no, the monitor. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Poor Geosenge Town. Imagine what it'd be like if you're just in that house. Just max and relaxing and then this happens. That'd be so scary. Just knocks over the houses. Someone's gonna have to pay for that real estate. I think it's gonna be Team Flare. Okay, what's with the face? And what's with all the rocks, too? And why does it look like there's water on the screen, kind of? Someone's really gonna have to pay for that real estate. And it's not gonna be me. Although, I could, I guess. Oh my gosh, you suck, Zerosic. Yeah, I see that. I don't care about your stupid science. Alright, we gotta get over to Geosenge to fix this. And do you wanna know what's amazing to think? Next episode's legendary. Next episode is the Voltal Ascender's finale and everything, which is amazing. Amazing, yeah. It's amazing. First, I want to turn on move animations before I forget. That's something I forget to do often after grinding. Because I'm a fool sometimes. Alright. Gamble. I did not want to load up the Pokedex. I wanted to load up my Pokemon. Gamble, fly us over to Geo's Angel. Let's see what's going on, what's going down. Okay, freaky music. That's a warm welcome. I'm surprised, like, no one in here is, like, Nurse Joy's just all regular. She doesn't even notice. She's too busy healing pokes that she doesn't even notice what's going on outside. I'm just gonna find that funny. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. Alright, healing items. This is our last chance. Yeah. This is our last chance to stock up. Hyper Potion. I'll get 5 more, because I'm just trying to be safe. 4 store, I'll get 5 more of these. Full heals. I should have Lumiose Galettes. Yeah, we're ready. Here we go. This is it. Once we get in there, there's no coming out. And oh my gosh. Look at this thing here. Let me get a picture. Get over here, John Cena. No. Imagine John Cena just walks up. No. 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 Not happening. Confirmed. No. Okay. Do this. Brightness all the way up. What? There you go. That's a good picture, actually. There you go. That's good. Just stand in front of the ultimate weapon. Nothing crazy going on. I'm just standing in front of a big flower. You know what? You deserve a tip. That's a good picture. Take 500. Alright. So, you know, remember this strange artifact? Wonder what it was. Okay, Yuli was a Manectric, I remember. So, I really want to get Fox or, what? Gamble's just getting all these bad matchups. I really want to give him screen time, but I'm just getting all the bad matchups. Yeah, I've come prepared, don't worry. Team Flare Grunt. Manectric, there we go. Like, I want to give I want to give Gamble some screen time. Problem is, I don't want her to die. So I'll just Mega Evolve and crunch this thing to oblivion. Aerodactyl, Mega Evolve. Man, I didn't like Mega Aerodactyl very much when I started this LP. And it's really starting to grow on me from this LP. I feel like whenever I use a Pokemon in a Let's Play, I really start to like it a lot. I don't know why. But I guess it just happens. Hadloom, you can get flyed. Slide on over. High jump. Dude, go for a high jump kick now. Dude, I don't think these guys are that stupid. But you're not living that. Down goes Scrafty. Almost there. Golbat. Ancient power. What does this thing get, like, Stone Edge? I want Stone Edge! I want an upgrade from Ancient Power. See, it's not doing too much. Mean look. Okay. Fire Fang. Alright. Down with Scobat, yes. And with that, also, we're back to level 52, so, yeah. There you go. You are defeated. Yeah. Sorry about that. I just went to heal because PP is important. And put Gamble out in front. Dude, Pokemon, I'm coming with you. Alright, Serena. Yeah, let's stop Lysander. That'd be a good idea. So, you thought this was an ancient artifact. It's actually Team 4 Secret HQ. So let's head down. Serena! Hurry. Okay, you're going to take the next elevator then. Not a huge fan of the music in here. Now we can't go up. So that was our last heal. Oops. Maybe we could go up. I don't know. But what's funny is all these teams... You've learned to still battle you, which is weird. But never mind. Sorry about the cough. All right, Lysander. Face me. It's the cocoon. The ultimate weapon's flowers finally bloomed above the soil. Don't you find its beauty captivating? As we speak, it draws its energy from the legendary Pokemon.
We're not gonna let you use the ultimate weapon!
Even though resources, space, and energy on this planet are limited, the number of people and Pokemon has increased to an unsustainable level. Whether it's money or energy, the ones who steal are the ones who win in this world. But that doesn't give you the right to destroy everyone but the ones that Team Flare chooses. So tell me, the Mega Ring, did you share it? No, we didn't. That's different, we competed for it, but when there's only one of something, it can't be shared. And when something can't be shared, it will be fought over. When something's fought over, some must survive without it. There, yeah. So what about Pokemon? She's like... She's crying. Okay. Tears? Why? Pokemon shall no longer exist. Yeah. Why'd you put that in there? Pokemon are wonderful beings. Humans have worked with Pokemon and have helped each other flourish. But okay, I don't care. Enough of this. If you want to stop the ultimate weapon, and I refuse to do so. So I'll keep you busy for just a moment. You always battle this guy so many times. But here we go against Team Flare Lysandra one more time. Well, second last time. Three times you have to battle him in total. Me and Chow, finally gamble a good matchup. Gamble, get out of here. Let's do this. Alright. Mancha, level 47. Fly. Acrobat, you're faster. Come on. Let's fly. Can you go for a high jump kick? But Lysander's not. Oh, I'll never get over that. AI! You're so stupid! Okay, Sunny. Oh my god. That keeps happening to me. It's just so funny. Because I just take, like, half of their HP. Gyarados is down. Pyroar. It's a simple Thunderbolt. Man, he looks like he's putting in the work on this LP. Fireball. I forgot about the dry skin. I apologize for that. Oh my gosh. Turtwoise, save me. I just had a heart attack. Like, literally. Oh my god. Can you fire blast me when you want? Oh my god, don't. Scare me like that. Game. Hyper voice. Like, I'm surprised you live that, though. That was a fire blast. And it's technically super effective against me because of dry skin. Which makes me weak to it, pretty much. So, I'm happy. Hey, copier. Well, I'm happy you live that. But, ugh. Now, this is not what I want to happen to, Gamble. And that's not what, and I don't want, this is, I want to talk. That's what I want to happen. But I don't, what's something I don't want to happen is lose Turtwoise. Hang on. Did I stock on up on Ultra Balls? Because we're going to have to catch a Veltal. And here's what I'm going to say about that. Yes, I can use that. I'll count that as the Team Flare HQ encounter. Plus, it's static, too. So, yeah. So, we're going to get a buttload of money for that. Yeah, I'll go to the lowest floor. Yeah, okay. Just going to let me buy. Okay. Let's do some healing. Oh my gosh. Sunny, man. Sunny. So let's go. Lumio Skelet. I stocked up on these because these are good things. Ultra Balls. How many do I have? Yeah, that should be enough because these guys have high catch rates or low catch rates. I'm not sure which one makes it easier, but it's easier to catch. Let's hurry. Yeah, let's hurry. Okay, these are double battles. Huntercrow and Meowstic can do it. Well, I mean, Serena's Meowstic. He literally just told us what we need to know. Yeah, okay. Team Flare Admin and Team Flare Grunt. Toxicroak and Lipard. Alright, let's see. What can I do? Okay, I'm gonna fly the Toxicroak and hope that I can take it out. You're gonna, oh, right. That's good. I'll fly the Lipard then. So Lipard's down. Thank you for the level, Serena. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Taunting Meowstic? Okay. Let's just fly up high. Meowstic, can you think that thing was a disarming voice? There you go. Even though it's not going to do much. You need a better fairy move. Then again, does that thing even get any better fairy moves? I doubt it does. Oh, Meowstic hanging on. And with that, the fly is going to finish it. I'm Gamble putting in the work. Give me all your money. Okay, I'm going to switch Lucky Egg with the Amulet Coin for a minute here. Because I need the monies. Because I just stocked up on some items. What's the swap items here? Crap. I'm sorry, you guys have to see this. Okay, Lucky Egg can be put away for now. Now you have the Amulet Coin. Okay. I'm sorry you guys have to see my finger. But I get what? I get what Lysander's trying to say, but his methods are insane. Yeah, I kind of have to agree. All right, second battle. Well, you guys are too easy to beat, Team Flare, honestly. These guys are just... Minectric and Mightian. Take care of that Minectric ASAP. That's all I can say is take care of that Minectric ASAP. And I am sorry about the event. Okay, really? That was... Let's foul play the Manectric. Discharge? Okay. Oh, gosh. Mighty Anna, don't hit me! Okay, good. I'm out of here. My gosh. I just grinded up Gamble so much, and if I just lost it there, I would be gone. I would scream. I'd just surf everything. Not that Turtwiz was the best option either. Now I have to switch out again. Paralyze the Meowstic. Okay. Psychic, yeah, yes, okay. No, I don't have a switch up because Serena is actually doing pretty good here. Yeah, you lost. Ooh, thank you for the money. I'm gonna need that money. Okay. Where are my hyper potions? Hey, I have a rare candy. What's using on Gamble? And I accidentally used a Moo Moo Milk. Okay. I picked up a rare candy somewhere. Let's use it on Gamble. Now everything is level 52 or higher. Let's go. Because all these guys have level 50 at least. So it's only fair that I'm level... It's only a couple levels too. Nathaniel, Serena! Shauna, what are you doing here? But friendships stick together. Of course. I mean, friends should stick together. Okay, stay close, apparently. Apparently she says stay close or watch. She just stays put. Game Freak, what are you doing? Alright, last battle. Team 4 Admin and Team 4 Grunt. Houndoom and Scrafty. Now, if I made this game to make it a little bit harder, I would have gave her, or him, who was the Meowstic, a Mega Houndoom, because it's the last battle. Give him a challenge. But, nope. Since apparently this game is not too hard. Yeah, okay, that's going to do absolutely nothing. That's 4 times effective, and it did that much. Okay. Let's fly up high and probably just take down Scrafty. Can you high jump kick and fail? Why do I just want that to happen all the time now? I don't know. Look how much that's literally doing to the Houndoom. Well, then again, the damage is cut in half because of... I mean, it's both of them, so the damage is cut in half, but yeah. Alright, Meowstic goes down for the first time. And Scrafty goes down, too. So now it's got to deal with the Houndoom. Great. Absol. You're underleveled, Serena. 46. Let's just fly the Houndoom. Flamethrower? You burn me. Okay. You're gonna SD. Which, will help. If you could take the thing out before I land, that would be okay, I guess. Embargo. Well, you're gonna stop her from healing? Serena doesn't heal anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Slash, that could take the thing out. Wow! Houndoom OP. Or, wow, Absol OP. There we go. That's it. Damn, son. That's a lot of money. Let's proceed. Heal up just in case there's one more battle. I can't remember if there is or not, but I doubt it. I think that was the last battle. Here it is. We have to hurry and stop it. Stop what? Alright, here we are. Electronic lock. This might help. Come on. One of his devices. They always blow up. Apparently not this one. Well, Clement might be a little smart after all. Let's go take on the legendary in the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Y Nuzlocke. Next episode, the real showdown begins. We're going to be taking on Yveltal and Lysander for the final time with his... Not Gyarados, but powered up Gyarados. Thank you all for watching. I want to thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Sorry about the long episodes. See you guys next time.